the foundation course, the textile foundation course, which I enjoyed very much. And then I've gone on to stay, do the textile workshop, the advanced workshop. And this is my third year, I think, of doing that, which gives one a really great opportunity of experimenting with really useful expert advice from the tutor. But you've got the chance to try out different things, techniques that you've forgotten, maybe dyeing in a particular way, different fabrics. I do quite a lot of screen printing, which I've really enjoyed there. And it's a lovely atmosphere because everybody's doing different things. It's very stimulating. I find it's really, for me, it's an ideal way of being pushed in to get on to and do something which is always unexpected for me. I really didn't know I was going to be ending up with a bird pavilion.
Workshop, which is run by Alex Mayer on a Wednesday, and this is for people who've either got a background in textiles or perhaps who've done the textile foundation, perhaps aren't thinking of going on and doing a degree in textiles. There comes a point where you don't really think of doing a degree, but want to carry on doing work in textiles with other people with similar interests. And in general, we have particular themes. We go to see exhibitions, current exhibitions. We saw two exhibitions this year about Japanese fashion. We saw, you know, future fashion at the Barbican. We saw the, you know, Yoji Yamamoto at the V&A. And we saw the exhibit about fashion as well at the Royal Academy in January, for the exact details of that. And I'm always interested in art to wear, so using fabrics to make artistic clothes.
My first course at Morley was a one-term felt-making course, which was an introduction to felting, as it sounds. I dabbled a little bit on my own and wanted to learn more with somebody who knew what they were doing. So I came along and did a term, which was really, really good. I found myself getting much more confident with my steel-making, and it got me into making clothes, which I love. So that opened up possibilities to me, and I realised that there was an advanced textiles course in the autumn for a year. So I applied for that and got on. And so for that year, I explored the different methods of making fabric using machine knitting and felt making primarily. And so that's where my confidence came from, really, to explore those possibilities. And and of course, working with other creative people has been a real bonus, because I tend to work on my own the rest of the week. But having a day a week in a different environment has been really good for me, because it makes me aware of other people's creative approaches. And it's a real buzz, because you get a kind of stimulation from seeing other people working in their own way. And getting feedback on your own work as well is really, really helpful.
This work is inspired a little bit on Douanier Rousseau, because we are invited to go to the Barbican to have an exhibition on the Blue Rider, and Douanier Rousseau was one of the artists she did that. And the most extraordinary scene of Douanier Rousseau is because he painted the jungle, but he never went to the jungle. He never been there. All his work is inspired on the Jardin des Plantes, or magazines, or photographs, but he never went to see that part of the world. And I live very close to the Jardin des Plantes because when I leave my country, I went to live in Paris, and I live very close to the Jardin des Plantes, and I spend a lot of time there. College has been an extraordinary college. I love because they being I should be a retired by my age, but I am not retired. I have plenty of life in front of me. And being an artist, artists never retire. Even you remember Manet or Monet, they used to attach the brushes to his hands. And I hope I am going to die with the brush in my hand. And Morley College offered to us all that extraordinary facilities. And so many times we are mixed with young people, and then it's lovely, and the facilities are very good. The teachers are the best. I am very pleased to be here.